we are sailing. I'm gonna put the jib out here in a minute. We got a storm coming later on tonight. Looks pretty dark to the south of us, but that, according to the weather report, is supposed to go south of us and not really affect anything up here. But we'll see. Nice little breeze out here. It looks like it's about 8 to 8.5, fluctuating a little bit, but we're going upwind here too. So we'll see. Not a bad day. Breeze has picked up to about 11, 12 now. No whitecaps that I can see yet, but looks like they're on their way.
Nice little breeze now. It's always good to be out on the water. Losing a bit of our wind.
See, it's getting a little dark down to the south, but again, that's supposed to go past us to the south and stay down there. So far, it looks like that's what's happening. Sailing just about due west now, out of Little Sturgeon, heading across the bay. Okato is south west of us, and Menominee is northwest of us, so we're kind of splitting between the two. Is dying a little bit, so we don't have a lot of speed, but we're moving. Well, a little helter-skelter, but we got it. trying to make sure the line will run free when I drop the main later on. Get all the kinks and knots out of it. Well, kind of looks like the supposed storm to the south of us has moved on. The sun is shining to the south. Got the sun back up here too. Had to take my shirt off. It's go to a short sleeve shirt. Getting warm, especially downwind like this.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and sailing along. See you next time, back out on the water.